Good morning. This is an amazing turnout. We have done it again. I just have to start with the best news of all. Last year, you may remember, we raised about $42,000. This year, we did it by ourselves, and it looks like we're going to hit $50,000.
You know, just as a ballpark, it looks like we had around 750 people pre-registered and registered the day of the walk. And the great part about this walk is all the proceeds will go locally.